part of a dance group there because I was very, very lonely. And it was a form of relaxation, and it was a form of emotional release. And my teacher really thought that I had a gift. And she started encouraging me to continue my dancing. Of course, dancing for me, all my life I've been dancing, it was always a social kind of thing. And now that I look back in retrospect, I know that whenever I was unhappy or not feeling well or depressed, I would dance, 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 dance.
into this to be traveling around the motherfucking world. I'm not into this to impress anybody. I'm into this for my own heart and soul. A lot of people, after work, you gotta go home, you take a bath. A lot of people go home, you fuck your wife. A lot of people go home, you cut your grass. I go home, and I fuck that motherfucking NPC all fucking night. Anybody. I'm into this for my own heart and soul. A lot of people, after work, you gotta go home, you take a bath. A lot of people go home, you fuck your wife. A lot of people go home, you cut your grass. I go home, and I fuck that motherfucking NPC all fucking night. We'll be right back.
Sunrise.